I tried to run my programs with Windows 95. 8 megs is recommended, but I've got only 5. So there it was, my system, completely obsoleted, typing path names with my fingers, cursing out loud at my mouse, killing my software with Windows, killing my software with Windows, needing more disk space with Windows, needing new programs with Windows.